Uau. Please, if you are watching, make sure you share. You can see that for you to know that these people, they really know what they are doing. They know what they are doing. This video was struck down. The video was struck down. The first attack we've gotten ever since we started this struggle. That's the first attack we've gotten ever since we started this very struggle. That was a huge cyber attack. A huge cyber attack with momentum. Please, if you know you love what we are doing, make sure you share this very broadcast. Your share. That is a major attack. That was a very serious attack. That attack was so very, very grievous. So they don't want anybody to talk about it. They don't want anybody to talk about the bullshit. They don't want people to talk about it. They want people to perish. So being that Jesus Christ when first came, this was how the earth was when Jesus Christ first came, you know. This was how the earth was when Jesus Christ when first came. The earth was full of a lot of shenanigans. So, and he began to preach. So that's the same preaching we are doing right now. Please, if you lay your hand on this video, once again, share massively. Share massively. Just share massively. That is a huge attack from all these Ikpekpe shenanigans. They want everyone to perish. And Osalobakwe, you know, they want everyone to perish. Because this very info I'm giving to you right now, not even. Nobody has it. Nobody has it. Nobody has it. And nobody have the courage to do this very one. Please. We are not going to be dwelling on that again. We are going to continue from a different perspective. So, my matter, you know. So, people are not ready. Our bloggers, they are looking for monetization. But you will see how everything is going to end. You will see how everything is going to end. Nobody will say so. They were nice to stick put. Please, if you are watching, make sure you share. Then we are going to be starting afresh again by the grace of God. If you read the book of Philippians 2, verse 12, he said, "Dear, my dear friend, as you have always obeyed, not only in my presence, but now, more in my absence, continue to work out your salvation with fear and with trembling." That is to say, even for you to be saved, you have to work it out. Most of us, we've already agreed that yes, I give my life to God. You gave your life to God, you have to also work out your salvation. There's one thing giving your life to God, another thing, you doing it that will make your life to be preserved. That's why in this very era, you have to fight for you to live. If you want to live, you have to fight because this life, it is full of tribulations. It is full of us war. Because what is coming, my brothers and sisters, it is more than me, it is more than you. But you have to do the little you can before you leave the rest for God. Let's stop fooling ourselves. And for those of us, right now, because you know what's already in your system, you are not the one promulgating the gospel, God will punish you. Anyone, because mistakenly, you already, I will call it mistake, because an only goat or animal. Go see, say this thing, danger, they'll go pull hand. Mistakenly, you have already endangered your life. God, there's nothing God cannot do. I'm not doing what I'm doing for myself. The information I got can save me and save one or two persons who believe. It is not everybody that was in Nazareth who got their salvation. They never believed. Up till now, there's no gospel preacher in Nazareth. There's no gospel preacher in Nazareth because they did not believe up till now. The kind of belief you have towards Jesus, they don't have it. So the same way our life is today. So we have to be very, very careful over a lot of things that we believe. That's why I love Thomas for one thing, he doubted. That's why me, I'm the Thomas of today. Whether you like him or not, I choose to be the Thomas. Now, I don't know if I play this one again. They are still going to track it down, but it's in our page. You can go and watch it. Where one guy from European Union was talking about, were you told what is going on today? You were not told. Now, let's begin to listen to the rumors that is going here and there. Stop following people that say they're too know. Now, too know, now make all day this mess. So, we are at mess, but you don't know. Gibraltar. Gibraltar is a part, or is supposed to be, is supposed to be a Spanish territory. All these invaders, the danger with the UK, danger with UK, the invader, they invade, they beat Spanish, beat as in, they collected it from the Gibraltar. They are 100% over 100 indebted. We too, 100% over 100. Do you know what they just said now? That this Christmas period made them stay ours. Now lockdown, they are. Lockdown, I did there. Now, Germany is preparing to also join Austria in a people will never take, made them lock them inside. Now, what does this test you? As somebody that have consciousness, what does it test you? Because what? Let me reveal this to you today. What the world is waiting for is you and I that go to fight this problem. Nobody will fight it. If you say no, I say no, the next person say no, these people, they have no longer strength. If you say no, I say no, the next person say no, these people, they have no strength. Because we are not really united, that's why they have strength today. This war is going to be fought by civil disobedience. The war you are seeing today is going to be fought by civil disobedience. Tell them no. At the time you are hungry, I'm hungry. We carry protests. Enter streets. Say we don't see food, eat. Their conscience must judge them. But if we keep on backstabbing ourselves, supporting these people to win us, my dear, we are gone. If you need this very video, call me, I will send it for you. On a very motivating man. We have been saying it right from time. He thought that this is the gospel, we need to preach the gospel. So for the people, my Igbo brother agitating for Brafa. Your stubbornness is not going to make you see Brafa because you are done. You are done, particularly the one that refused to listen. This thing I'm telling you right now is true. The same thing happened in the time of Noah. Noah, we are telling them. The rain is imminent. It's imminent. It's going to fall. They didn't believe. It was not only once Noah preached this very gospel of come. God wants to destroy the earth. He preaches several times. If you look at Jesus, today is in Jerusalem. Tomorrow he is in Judea. Next tomorrow is in Samaria. He was moving about. So that's why I have to also preach the gospel because it is written. If it is not written, I will not. Mark 16:15, he make it clear. He sent you and I a message that we should go and preach the gospel, not the gospel. The gospel of salvation, the gospel that will save people. Not only what is going to make you monetize your page, you gather people, you begin to speak. At the end of the day, you're going to get the punishment. There are things that keep from the inside. These people, they mean what they are doing. They mean what they are doing. According to that, I don't want to play, I don't want them to try this very video again. At times, we begin to act as if we are animals. It's not food that is everything. All hands should be on desk. What must we now do? If we even watch us right now, forming up a platform, we can form it. The people that you see everywhere protesting, the information that you have, information that they have, you don't have it. That's why they are protesting. Why not go to the protest gun, please? Why are people protesting? I always see in television that people are protesting in various countries. What is the reason? Please, I want to know more. I don't understand. They will give you some info. If they don't even have it, okay, I don't have it too. But the next person, let me call my friend. That's how it works. But try to lean on your own understanding. It's not going to help you. People are happy today. Now, why will Gibraltar be locked down? That 4 weeks of Christmas, they are not going anywhere. You are not expected to travel. Locked down. After two. Now, the world, people like us, God is using us, the Holy Spirit is answering us, the ancestor of our land is disturbing us for us to come and preach it to you so that you got an insight of what is going on. I does not bother for my pay to be monetized. But your life is better than the money I'm going to get. Know any person today from where we are from who have ever wanted to talk to you about this? Do you mean I'm wrong? You mean all what I'm saying is a lie? I can't get it. That's why even the Bible said, you see, on the last day, it said the love of many shall wax cold. People are running towards material things up to today. People are still sending money for blocks and submit up to today. They don't even care. Your brother right now in Nigeria is happy. Thank God he has taken it. Do you know how many Edo people follow me? Today they are encouraged. They are waiting for the day to happen so that Wanaka go make an hour. You don't know where you have put yourself. We are immense, including myself. After this very broadcast, the other phone just now, write me, send me your name, I will send you the video. I will give you a clue on how you are going to be getting this information by yourself. Don't count it as if it's a problem between me and you. The records are there. I tell you the other day what Jebisu said. Why are we not moved by it? And right now, the people that would have promulgated this thing, somebody were sharing with me today. Do you know today, right now, the people that this thing is already affecting, they are not the one evangelizing for people. Not knowing where Olodenori Oja are the hospital. The CDC question cannot even defend what's happening today. Ted Cruz, everybody all know that was that's one of the toughest man in senator in America, Ted Cruz. You need to see if no yes CDC or yeah, I mean day before yesterday and Fauci. Their chairman of medical this thing, the way they promote this thing. He said they have politicized everything. You told us we are gonna be taking one. How now come today? They have stopped it even in America that this mandate not go get ahead. They are fighting it. I've given the testimony. Please, this thing is real. Because anytime, not that I'm too less busy all the time to always come and talk about it. But this is what I feel I can give to my people. Amen. If you look at the book of Philippians 2, verse 5, it said, let this man be you that was also in Christ Jesus. What man was in Christ Jesus? Anything he had of his father, he tell the disciple. Now, if Jesus Christ had not written down some of all this way we follow today, how would we have been able to live our lives when the devil is tempting us? He's the one that told us, resist the devil and it will flee. But what are you putting down today? I will keep on talking about it so that God not go tell me tomorrow, say, Newton, I told you. The spirit, the good spirit of the world is the one that possesses me because I make myself available. Somebody went to the hospital, dude, I will not tell you the part of Europe. He went to the hospital just for normal checkup. Then his daughter asked the person, he said, guy, where you load now? Or we marry, or we can also born at Bonwe. That was what the doctor told the person, oh, wait, do my area, I can go salob one one. That's what he said. He said, do my area, lo dena, I can go salob one one. Because, oh, wait, oh, man, oh, simi, man, yekin. Iye to biye, iye man, iye. Because, iye no ro, iye man. Iye man, iye ati, iye. I share the testimony. These things you are seeing on television, most of them, they are films. France right now, Ian Sueno Gehane. Jeremy Sueno Gehane. The UK Sueno Gehane. When you manage well, Salobu Makiri, we don't need Israel. Ian finish Sueno Gehane. Now, where the restriction of Gele Duaro, is that one enough for you to understand and make you weak and sit down? And say, okay, now, let me think and observe. Don't let not be heavily conscious and become earthly useless. That's what I'm saying today. We are becoming too heavily conscious and earthly useless. How can you say you know God and you don't know his word? The word of God makes you to see things people don't see. I know how it's going to end. I'm only just coming anytime I got a proof in support of what I'm telling you, just to come and show it to you. God has revealed it to me because I'm such a child. What does Jesus Christ say? He said, everything I've had from my Father, I've also tell you. Because right now in the book of John 15:15, he said, I now call you a friend. You are no longer my servant, because a servant knows what the master does. You know, when somebody is your friend, who should I naked? Who should I am with Jesus? But when somebody is your servant, he's always at the gate. Jesus Christ draw us closer. Now, one thing we have to do here, let fellow for waking up our understanding towards life. Let not begin to lean on our own understanding. It is not going to work. It won't work like that. Like what I read, we have read before, that 2 Timothy 4 verse 11. He said, only Luke is with me. Get Mark and bring him with you, because it is useful to me in this ministry. With such recommendation, tomorrow be given to you as an individual not here able. A lot of us, we don't just body care what's a battle before us. They were what happened in the old. We are still saying, no, they can't do it. But God won't first do it. They made this thing, they started planning it many years ago. They plan it. They build death camps everywhere. Quarantine camp everywhere. I uploaded one yesterday through another this thing, I don't show it. The air was censored, they block it. They don't allow it to go, Vera. They don't allow it to go. Men are nearly the whole Europe. What's happening? Why are we believing these people? The reason why I'm trying, sorry for that, Anayo, so Gabriel. The thing is that I try to put it between so that maybe they're not too put out for the video. That does it. I'm trying to make sure everybody get it clear. And I know a lot of people are watching for the very first time, but the people that are following us, I want to make sure that I build up our immune system. Because what they told us is not what they are doing. And nobody they ever told this thing. And we are not asking questions. That's our problem. Now, let me show you this picture in case when you get to our page. Or I will just forward it. I will play it from the center. Let me show you this very one. If they want to bring it down, make them bring it down. If they bring it down, I'll log in again. I'll just from there rest. If they bring this one down, I'm not going to show them again. I'll rest. So let me play it from here.
To have this green certificate is violating this freedom of people to choose what do they want to be back vaccinated with or tested with. But there's the other aspect. And the question that I address not only to you in the parliament, but to every European citizen, to ask your own government, were you properly informed about what is going on? Because we had a lot of debates at the beginning of this year in the parliament where we demanded full access to the contracts signed between these companies that produce the vaccines and the European Union. And I quote from an article in Euroactive who says the following, you know, it's an article from January 22nd, 2021, that says the following. The contract signed between pharmaceutical company and the European Commission in November of 2020, was made available to MEPS on Tuesday in a redacted format after the company agreed to open the contract up to scrutiny. Say what? So you're imposing a medical product on the European citizens without them knowing what's in these contracts? Not only them knowing, but us, we don't know. So after a lot of pressure in the parliament, as the article says, these contracts were disclosed to us and to the public.
Yeah, watch.
And I want to show you some of those pages.
All of them were blunt. Most of the writing were blunt. Okay
for the European citizens to be exposed to this situation where they cannot come to work, they cannot enter a store, they cannot go with their kids to schools, where they cannot freely move from one country to another, unless in one situation is vaccinated with one of these products. So these are the contracts that were disclosed by the Commission with the approval of the company.
That's what?
And I will just show you the pages.
You look at it. It was blunt.
These are the pages.
It was blunt. That was how it was saying.
They call this transparency these days.
So this is the fundamental principle, right?
You see it?
Of democracy. I'm asking you guys, is this transparency? Do you see anything? Because we don't. European citizens' money have been given by Ursula von der Leyen to these companies. What happened with this money? What are they? Why are they open with the people?
Now,
fully transparent?
Now, all these are people that's fighting back. These are people that are fighting back. They later agree, okay, now we'll send the thing out. When they send it out, now a group of people, they do this thing, so I don't know why we don't want to understand. I don't know why we don't want to understand. Even people, when me don't even use my head, they touch their head. One try, give them wisdom. I can't get it. All this thing is real. Someone will not come out. This will not be blackmail. Stop. Forget that your University of Ekpoman where you go. Forget that your Uniben Megate where you for go school. You know nothing about what's happening. Ask questions. The only way we can stop this mess is civil disobedience. That's the only way we can stop it. If you know, say no, I say no, it's not for me. It's not for me. Or what is an amoisi? If me a crack with we don't know what we've done. Me a handle boy who na my normal body at it go. I'm doing this because God have laid it in my heart to do it. I want your life to be okay. Why na me woke a bank bon here man? Nana you yourself want you to kill yourself. Nana the world want better. Nana the world want better now. After this very storm, there will be calmness everywhere. Now is it will it not be good if you see the better life? If you look at the way they are putting restriction here and there, it's enough to give you conviction that there's something that's happening. But we don't want to listen. I don't know why. Why not be like Mark? So that they will say tomorrow, new things with me. Guess also and so person, bring it along because it is very useful in this very ministry. But people today, they are already talking about Tinubu 2023. They are not talking about the problem, the recent problem. I did not blame most of you guys that doesn't have a platform. But I blame people who still gather people up to today. So this is how you ended up the life of your followers. By not giving them a useful information alive. People are considering now some animals. Whether Tinubu or the next person. That's when I know. Now I say no. But I'm too small for God to call. I'll say I know go. That will make me still do it. I don't enjoy doing this, putting my own life on risk. I will be drinking beer now, waiting for the day when the war will start. If you even was throwing blow. But here I am, putting my life online to make sure every one of us is safe. This is the real gospel. This is what the gospel contains. It does not contain any other thing. Forget about this, your church, holiness and purity. No. The gospel of salvation was what God brought. So that it can for us not to be destroyed. If you look at it, thou shalt not do this, don't do it, don't do it. Because you know that if you do that, it does not give you the enlightenment or the danger in it. You will go and do it and you will say you don't know. That's why the word of God is there. And these are the things the word of God is made for. If you look at the book of Philippians 1 verse 5. He said, because of your partnership in the gospel from the first day up to now. That's why I'm still telling you today. Because of your partnership. Most of us today, we were deceived by some knucklehead. We were deceived. It was not in our minds. A lot of people were sent and they were given money. Please help me talk to these people. Go and check the meaning of what they call spike proteins. It contains the same thing you are seeing today. The HIV we are seeing today were manufactured by these same people. To reduce the population of the world. One thing we don't know that human being is very strong. Human being strong as animal. That's why right now they have done one. They find out that the thing is not have not really been effective in your system. That's why they are bringing more. They know that with that only one you can survive. Even with the two you can survive. That's why they are adding more sophisticated, more toxic whatever into your system, so that thing will start killing your organs. According to what research I've said just now, the people that we don't take injection, and the one we never take, the one we don't take right now, enough to donate blood again because the blood is gone. The blood is gone. It has been polluted. But why? Some people say, the very after I just taken that first day, my hand come the heavy me. Eh? And I come to eat medicine. All those are just mirage. All those are mirage. If you read the book of 1 Corinthians 4 verse 14, it says, I write not these things to shame you, but as my beloved son, I warned you. It's the word of God. He said, I write not this thing to shame you. All these bad parts of the Bible were not written down to shame anybody, but to warn us. What he warned us about, how are we doing it? A lot of people will say, I worry. My dear, time you look for the death, you don't see it. It's better right now, just go to war. The people full and yes, my evil killing is far better. That's why I'm surprised about this weather DOS. Even I was supposed to talk about it today. You have Una the Kanu's picture in your profile. You are fighting another person with Una the Kanu's picture that is fighting the same struggle with you. You are using Una the Kanu's picture to start fighting the person for your personal selfish interest. You know what I'm saying? Now God will punish you. Put your picture there. The person you are even fighting, Una the Kanu ideology and the person you are fighting the same. And you are putting Una the Kanu's picture in your profile to start fighting unnecessary fight. Why not put your face? And maybe banana, they don't inject you now. You don't have more time to spend. Okay, what about if they're on your system now? Because we don't believe. 5G network, we talk about it. You don't believe now. No, not be 5G network. None. Okay, what are they going to use it for? Everything that will be coming out is rumor. Now let you one right. So we need to be very, very careful. We need to be very, very careful. Let's try and save ourselves. If at all, save your children. We became carried away. Some people don't, because unnecessary fights, you are pumping. You cannot even take care of yourself again because of heaviness. A very deep heaviness from the inside. You use now the kind of picture put out for your profile. They use that to fight your personal fight. Don't you know you are a goat? You are a goat now. You are fighting the same person in the same struggle with you because his own ideology is different from your own. Like the way we read in the book of Luke that day, about how Jesus, a man we were embarking on a journey, he shared talent. He gave some five. He gave one. He gave one, two. He gave one, five. He gave one, another one. He gave one. The one we give one, go keep it on. So you can choose to be a constituent before your leader comes out. You can choose to be a sabo before a leader comes out. Every one of you go to have give account of your stewardship. Why not let your leader come out to come and show Mark in what you are doing instead of using his own picture to start fighting unnecessary fight? Why not? If you are not senseless, put your picture to it. This person, I'm the one fighting you. Me so and so person. Mugu or Moron. Mugu Moron, that be your surname. Look at me. I'm the one fighting you. I live in Johannesburg. It will be more better now. Name not be your own. Picture where you they use not be your own. Then you want God to bless you tomorrow. A lot of you even took this gesture because of your wickedness. Why some people took it out of ignorance? The people that take it out of ignorance, I assure you today, they will be saved. But you that were one first wicked, he go kill you. Because we need to stop this nonsense. For example, now you want to use my picture. You should use it for something good. Use it for my struggle. Don't use it against my struggle. I may not be an iPod member, but I understand quite all right. Una the Kanu, I know what he needs. I know what he needs. How come he does not know it? You are using his own picture. If you are that person, you are going to surprise the way you are going to die. I pray prayer that a lot of people, you are not observant. I pray prayer that the Lekki massacre that Nigerians have been hiding, I think they don't bring their leg come out now. The Lekki massacre that Nigerians have been hiding, I think it don't come out now. We don't know the effectiveness of prayers. I know they can't they talk. If I curse you, go follow you. One, I'm not doing what I'm doing because I needed my pay to be monetized. I do it because I've made myself available and I'm available for God to use. Okay, just this person clicking like now. Imagine you are using the same picture right now to start clicking red. See how it's going to be. No time where God no go take bless this person now where they use umazi the kind of picture to the place love and like. You should be able to know what your leader needs. These are two no. That won't make a lot of people to fall victim. Okay, how many of the Igbo platform talk about this very injection? They don't talk about it. And who is going to go to the Biafra land that you are fighting for? Tell me. I think I heard a rumor that the UN have built camp in Nigeria. Not be refugee camp they built though. Go and find out the camp they have built. With this, what I've shown you in the previous video, go and find out the camp they built. We don't know what's coming for us. Instead of us to be ready, this is the time we are supposed to be united more than ever. So that if we cast from my place, I feel on come your place. The reason why Second Amendment was about taking away from America through this same government, so that when Yahweh boss, you know, she gonna use. That was the reason why Second Amendment was, I think it's for Second Amendment now. They were taking their arms away, and other countries succeeded in collecting arms from their citizens. You think it's lie? Death camp, quarantine camp. Who is to go there? Who is to go there? It's a question. I'm not saying you that way don't take the injection. But let it be a question for you and I to start reasoning. What about tomorrow I'm the one to go there? What about tomorrow you are the one to go there? But not be who die. Okay, how me want it die? How do you want it die? And a lot of things that is happening today, how is it happening? A lot of things that is happening today, how is it happening? The thing that is happening today right now, is it happening? And who is going to be held responsible for all this? All these people, they know that their days are numbered. That's why they are doing all whatever thing they are doing. To make sure they finish up their assignment. They know that their days are numbered. Like Italian Prime Minister now, he know that he's gone. A lot of them knows. So you that way, you will go for their hand. You are only just fooling yourself. They have not fooled themselves, but rather than you fooling yourself. They have not fooled themselves. But instead of we right now, we can still admit things. We can still go and reason. Why these people that owns their own country, why are they protesting? That one is enough to draw your attention. If you read the book of 1 Corinthians 4 verse 14, he said, I write not these things to shame you, but as my beloved son, I warn you. Let's say what Proverbs chapter 10 verse 16 said. He said, the wages of righteousness is life, but the end of the wicked are sins and death. What is righteousness? Right standing. You can be a sinner by putting deaf ear to the word that would have saved you and saved your children. Imagine somebody with your car. I don't want to word that, but see what he can bring. The abuse of activity is called. Because of the hatred you have for me, you couldn't digest it. No man, I don't want your yeah, but that man. Automatically, your children today, you have used them to do experiment. Do you think I'm lying? I'm not lying. You are going to see no the same time. In my which you were dead, I'm still fighting up to today to make sure that you put a break. In whatever decision you feel you've taken, don't do it more than this. Find out what you are doing. Like what that man said. The department is the right hand for that. The video I played to you just now. Were you told what is going on? Were you properly informed that me? Were you properly informed about what is going on? Now, if you are not properly informed, you the guest. What is inside your system? You the guest, me the guest. You should be able to know the next step. And up to now, you don't know the next step. There are a lot of people that took this very injection. The reason why they took it is that made them forfeit travel. Look at what's happening in Gibraltar today. A lot of farmers have gone there. It's very close to Malaga. In Spain. Who invade them? Now this same UK. Now they get them. See where you do, they can't go get another. Yeah, I think there are about 39,000 people that's there. They have taken two injections. But this Christmas, all of them, they are to lock down. They don't care. Imagine, they told you, wait till your immune system when you're boosting. Just to boost your system if you can't catch them. If you can't catch the thing, no one can worry you. But why all these mess? Every one of us should wake up and say no to this. Civil disobedience. So I hope that you're fighting yourself. If this is already in your system, you are going to fight and lose. You better go and start thinking. Go and find out what's in your system. Everyone, I will go and find out what's in my system. You should go and find out what's in your system. This thing you guys have given to me, I want to know more about it. The same way you cannot ask your pastor question in the church. Bring you your tithe and your offering. Up to now, a Bible that written down, your pastor will not born a pastor automatically after fornicating here and there. Don't commit all sin. He said, give your life to God. And the life there with Tamu, then he guide you. Or he body guide you again. You don't want to ask questions. That's the problem that we have. He said, the wages of righteousness is life. The wages, the end, the benefit of righteousness. Right standing when you are with your right senses. Life might be. But if you are not, if your life is not righteous, you are going to what? In another aspect of life. What I'm doing right now, the more righteous man on earth, I be counting why, because this gospel is not easy to preach. This is the God. I may not be able to convince you, because a lot of people, they die in shame. Instead of them to accept that in a boy in Anglia, Watana. Not true. I'm sensing the truth in what this guy is saying. Since I really take this thing, that is, I can't sleep SS. I did lazy. I did suspect this thing. My wickedness and stubbornness will make some people agree, say, man, waiting at the talk, say, like they. They want to still hold the line. You even defending what you does not know is a sin. And there is a punishment for it. If you look by the book of Philippians 2, verse 19, he said, but I trust in the Lord Jesus to send Timothy to you shortly, that I also may be encouraged when I know about your state, when I know about your condition. This was Paul the Apostle. He said, but I trust in the Lord Jesus to send Timothy to you shortly, so that I may be encouraged when I hear about your present situation or your present state. If you look at all apostles of Jesus, like Paul the Apostle, he cared for other apostles. If he write it to the Corinth, I'm calling for you to know that, to check about your well-being. If he's going to Ephesus, he will demand for, at that point, the apostle demand for prayer. He said, brethren, pray for us. He said, they are unreasonable men. Men will not just, they not just get happiness, so that may they not go kill us if we preaching this very gospel. So it is my duty as an archbishop of activity. Why yeah, do when I dig in as you name it go and so they go. Really, the archbishop. That's what archbishop did. What I've done, I kumoji have no grace to do it because they have been warned. All these pastors, they collected their money. That's why they warned them, do not discourage them about it, because they collected money. The same money, all these politicians, they collected money on your head. They collected money. And what they are committing right now is a crime against humanity. In 1945, the Second World War, do you know what happened? All of them, I told you the other time to Google Nuremberg Code. They are going to be judged through Nuremberg Code. It happened in 1945. The people that sponsored the Second World War, they were executed. They were tested by the military tribunal of the Nuremberg Code. It's a Nuremberg Code. But how come you said you read? Then you don't know about these things. It's a shame then. So don't just get something from surface. You mention one Igbo man name, Ebrafa, Sabotua. No, it's more than that. You, when they say Sabotua, what's your sister? Have you been able to find it out? Okay, because you can still breathe. Death camps are everywhere. It's in Australia, it's in everywhere. We all know the problem we have. I told you one time like that. The Spanish government did not look for me. Can't lock me, can't knock my door. They know me very well. As I'm here right now, through the plate number, they know that this guy is encouraging his people again to be very, very careful about what's going on. But how come that they did not come to my house and knock? This is your money, your palliative. They did not come. But they are now going to force me to take this thing. I must ask you, why is restriction in this very thing? Not that I value the life more than, but I don't want to shame God. What I'm fighting for right now is the gospel to liberate mankind. Human beings about to be changed. There is a video I watch now. China said it for happen. They say people don't take this injection. They show some baby. Percy born, he get tail. Percy born, he get two hands and two legs. I know you may doubt it that it finally happened, but all these are daughters putting their own face, on the screen for you to see. Anything you see that people are saying, they put their own face on screen. They do the program, they enter house. That thing, no arguing. This will not be paper writing. They put their, you see daughters coming out. Daughters will come out and say, look, because as devil get daughters, now so God get daughters. But based on, they plan it for long. We cannot just invade them at once. The only way we can be able to stop this mess is through civil disobedience. That's the only way we can be able to solve it. That is the only way we can be able to solve it. If you read the book of Psalm 118, verse 8, it says, it is better to trust in the Lord than to put your confidence in man. It is better to trust in the Lord. Now, we somehow believe in science. Now, we bow everything. Now, what have you been able to do? Be that all these scientists, they are created in his God's image and after their likeness. What can you do today? And Oyibo will collect it from you. When I was doing what teaching one day, these are the same people, the food that make us happy. I mean, we. They throw it away in the airports. Now, rich man, they chop away for our place. Evoa to Nakae, Uzo. They will throw it away. They'll say this man. Now, how will you happily collect something? That is not that you went to go and purchase it because and you hear say this medicine, they cure this thing. They are forcing it on you. They are retreating you from what you want to work. At the end of the day, what you are laboring for, are you going to enjoy it? That's the question we need to start asking ourselves. The problem we have here is that we are waiting for BBC to say, you will not get this information from the media. The mainstream media will not say, no television station will ever talk about it apart from 40 died in Okoshodi, 20 died in Afghanistan. Because it is their mission. They own the money you are using. These are the same people that give money to people to borrow. Whether they say World Bank, now about 7 people be World Bank, I will not tell you. They are nothing like World Bank. Now 7 people get this money, whether they give out. That's why they were giving money to Nigeria to invade us. That's why you see your leader keep on borrowing. Don't worry, come and do anything that you want to do. Throw anything in the air. Come and cause excess rain. Let them carry their house. That's what up to now, the killing that is happening in Igbo land, it continues. Nigerian army are killing. Where is it in your constitution that army has the right to kill you? After enough pressure now, enough prayer, enough lay curse on them, before they now finally agree that really people die in Lekki. What did they say before? They say nobody died. That was what they say at the initial stage now. People are praying and you are playing. And what importance are you today? You might have made a mistake. But with your effort you are going to be putting in place, God can spare your life. God can spare your life. He can turn that graphene eye to something else. Because every look at Paul the Apostle. He was one first a sinner, a blasphemer, a killer. Paul the Apostle, who later became one of the best apostles. He worked more than every other apostle. He said, but everything I did it out of unbelief. That was Paul the Apostle for you. I do it ignorantly, man. I will never have any knowledge about it. Please, I'm sorry. Imagine you go saro, and you have your way. Me ma be way. Have a bomb, I go on my way. I don't enjoy doing it. But upon all, Paul the Apostle got repented. A Roman, I be. If you had to be Paul the Apostle, we don't. And walk one hoy. Because I'm working on banner. You have to be very, very careful. Look at everything we have condemned in our states. A lot of people who insulted me before. Today, I'm seeing all of them, you know. One called your daddy and said, bros, I'm sorry. I was one first like this to you, but I'm sorry now. I now see what you have been saying is 100% over 100. Look at the land dispute today still. Nasties. Until everybody will go forward. They don't need us sugarcoating anything. Thank God Grafinoza is already there. We got time in Ojina. Nothing will ever work out. All these are your leaders. Check their antecedents. They don't care about you. They don't even care about you at all. Their only is for you to die. Tell me, what are the use of the palace in Edo apart from Ahayoma Wame? Come and defend you down in my idiotic idiot. Thank God today, you are a no one here today. Use that into the play. You are going because you are an animal over respect. I will question every authority. I will question it. That man just now where they talk. That was talking. He was talking in EU. He was not talking in his own house. He was not broadcasting from his house. He was talking in EU Parliament. Session one go to talk in you. Session B the fact you. That's why in America today they said no to Biden mandate. As soon as. Thank God for Ron DeSantis, the governor of Florida, and this my beloved governor Greg Abbott of Texas. They said no. Now vexation Greg Abbott, the governor of Texas, say take command. He signed executive order. If I see and say you are a government agency, you arouse anybody say for vaccine pass. You are in problem. They are fighting against it. But we have Mumu there. We have Mumu in that same Texas. Who doesn't even know what is happening? Mugu. These are people you trust them. For notice sake. Most of all today, we can best explain how our system is. As a, even it's strong, you saw not do me. You are deceiving yourselves. Do you know how many better people is fighting against it? Even no man, why 21 states have already so badly as 2 weeks ago. So badly about this mandate. Nobody's even obeying. The people obeying today are the Democrats. Because you are not. By the virtue of what I'm doing, I'm a Republican. Because any of them are the Agmoya. I'm not going to be a woman. I do via wo hin agbonare a do akiso do ari agbona oye na re na re Disney park via vi Paris oye na re die nini mi Benidorm park vi Spain ma oye na re a park and that is I do akinare for visit I do well okay after in my own ni mami ozuoni na from Benin kingdom mami was erun e die idiotic animal. That's what they want to do. But thank God, Saruba will work at DVK. No woman, that's what I'm saying. All this is verifiable. That's why in Facebook, they cannot go and say false information. Everything is there now. My story. So that if we are even going to be arrested tomorrow, why was I talking about nigga going can get you know data was available, we bore you, boy, above one. So your leader today have no single sympathy for you because they sign it. Oh man, it will be a oh will be no who. Okay, like cut. Anyway, we're not sorry nowhere. I pity your life. Oh man, it is bawohan. Oh, we sag you. Even if our country is bad, every reasonable black man right now is not supposed to be here. Why call your you go? Because we are winning a kaya country again. That is why they make our country to be miserable so that we cannot run. Your country is miserable. If they carry a phone now from UN, Mohamed Buhari, we don't want this killing, we want it to stop. It will stop. I ain't surprised that everything continues. Do you know since Ethiopia have been having civil war now? True Allah says civil war in Yagmina. The people fighting against the Kabah today, do you know people were also imported to come and cause mayhem in Ethiopia? The same way they did to Libya to destabilize the country because they don't want me any Africa country better. John Problem Magufuli of Tanzania. Near why you bought Wagbe and poison a man because he refused this injection. He and Agbe. They killed him. I did Tere Tanzania and up to today. I love that man because there was a sense why he see that. Tanzania must be magnified. They were having a gene already. The economy done the boom. If you have given chance, they are giving it time for August 27, or rule 10 or and we would have been traveling to Tanzania to go and get something for ourselves. Go and look at Kenya. Nothing is working in Kenya. Look at all countries. Bastard died with evil. Who did it? All this is you are saying started 1776 and so on. after 1776, this freedom we are having right now, we were having freedom before. There was a law they signed in 1776. They've abolished it. They begin to do what's in their mind. But by the grace of God, the treaty that is going to come up again, in 1,000 years, this mess will not repeat himself. But by the grace of God, everything I'm telling you right now, you are still going to be hearing later through the emergency broadcast, EBS. That's what we are waiting for. That's the trumpet. But a lot of you are still doubting. I don't know why we are doubting. He said, it is better to trust in the Lord than to put your confidence in man. If you read the book of Jeremiah 17, verse 5, it says, thus saith the Lord, cursed is the man who trusts in man, and who make flesh his strength, whose heart departs from the Lord. He said, cursed is the man. Why might he not here? Somebody just come. Okay, now, the school you went, the same bros are nobody in Owana. It is not everything I even believe in science. Because I said it before now. If there was snow in this world at all before, how the children of Israel survive wilderness? If there were snow in this life before. If there were snow in this life before. If there were snow during the time of Jesus. Unwe jacket Jesus Christ, your enemy boo, or Amulizabo, or Be Sanders. I was able to survive. The only weather we see, Noga Aro, Tele Tele, was then in the 80s, the kind of weather Marami, Amatan. Ofo, that was the normal weather no be have a row again. Also, in our Mia, the wilderness, Ian here, so. That's why you see the children of God in the wilderness, they will set fire. They were nothing like snow. Snow we are manipulated, it's not natural. Snow we are manipulated, it's not natural. They turn everything. People have started living in space already. Go and read the article of Jeff Bezos. Maybe that one will also weaken your understanding. So let not be overcarried away. Let not begin to play away our life. This life is too precious. Or till something happened to you, now you know say this life precious. Let not begin to use assumption. Forget this, you are too know. It says the righteousness of a man is like a filthy rag before God. So the reason why I don't tell you I don't go to school, I don't know anything. Now may God give me different word every day by day. Because I agree that I know nothing. The very day you start claiming you know, God will take the little you have. You go remove them from you. But if you accept that you doesn't know anything, then God will begin to show himself for you. That's why I'm a man who I love appreciate any information God gives to me. If you pray God for his finger, he will show you his hand. At the time you pray God for his hand, he will show you his face. When God shows you his face, your life is so double. That's why today no social media, whatever, can do what I do. You know that. I'm not the most brilliant, but it doesn't get away me today. That's why I'm feasting into a lot of things. The grace is there. I'm not bragging. I don't know buko. I'm not talking about academics. Because I make myself available in all ramifications. We were dealing on Obaseki's issue how it's going to be re-elected. I was doing another study to it. As soon as we finish the campaign, we'll trigger another campaign again. That's the campaign we still have today. I'm not campaigning for any person to become president, no. But because people are not coherent right now, they are useless, they are stupid, they are charlatans and a misguided element, they are talking about Tinubu. What have been the contribution of Tinubu in the present situation or in this new jurisdiction? Not the waiting person don't fair do remain. Now you they make you the projector. And the same idiot is not even projecting himself as if he cannot rule the country. He's not talking about his recent predicament. What's even happening in his country? He's talking about 2023. And Mumu, them, they'll still follow him. Can a blind man lead a blind man? Hey, carry on leader. How will somebody that have no head be your leader? Somebody that have no head, how will he be your leader? Where did he lead you to? Let's be frank and sincere. You are where you are today because of the company that you keep. Your attitude, the friends around you will determine your attitude. Your attitude towards certain things will determine how far you are going to go in life. A lot of people right now, they finally cut their life short. Either because they listen to their useless pastor who does not know anything. The Bible is just there. If you know what you are doing, no pastor will tell me today know the Bible more than me. If you know the story of Ahab, maybe I never studied, read that or read that one day. What are you going to tell me about the Bible? What are you going to tell me? The Bible is just the normal life we live. It's the normal life we live. It is the character you see in people's life. That's the Bible. It's like putting the character of a human being, put it together. That's why Jacob, we see brothers today who want their sister to die, bro, for them to inherit house. Jacob for you. So it have one first happens. We have seen brother God that said their brother. It happened to Joseph. What else did you need? We have seen people take decision with Nana Sunu Sunu. Like people like Newton. I'm the Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego of this very era. I'm the same Thomas of this very era. I'm Thomas. I'm Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. I'm also Daniel. Who are you? So let not be carried away. I be Christian. And so I study Bible. We are supposed to be living equal. Equal. It's like somebody that went to school to go and study medicine. You study law. There is somebody that study medicine right now. He's not seeing you as if you that study law is a fool. If he give person injection tomorrow, injection keep person. Not be you go help and judge the case. Who get this one? Not get this one. Now make native daughter wait day of Boise. No fikin nanya. Am I correct in that parakbode? That is it. So why are you belittling yourself? What did you know that your stupid pastor is also learning from you that your pastor will sit down, you do the thing? Because now a pastor, he knows everything. And he does not even have one shishi, spirit of God. That's why I prefer good native daughter than this useless pastor. True to God. God knows. I prefer, tell them that what I say, I prefer a good native daughter than all these useless pastor. If you put Suleiman down, put one native daughter on Gilewa Simeon, one Simeon, come on. I will choose that native daughter, I will embrace him. Why will pour spit on Suleiman's heart? Because they are deceivers. They have not done anything good in our lives. This is the time they were supposed to preach about the end time, the mark of the beast. Oibo preacher, they talked about it. Hardly before you see any black monkey, you talk about mark of the beast. They talk about you still go to church. What are they telling you? You will see food church, everybody is injected. Where they carry the injection, they go. Where? In that you are in church right now. You will check your phone. They are protesting Johannesburg. Say no. So now where did that just let church now get sense pass? The people protesting. 35% in Austria. That is the real people that with the right head. I told you the other day, the people that said trust the science. You have the big heads. You have the watchers. You have the local drug dealers. The big heads, those ones, they stay in front of television 9 to 10 hours watching. That their source of their livelihood. If they just hear say, yes, Todd is out, they will quickly just open the internet. Just take the sitter. Even try to feed the colon for the fourth one. Television is their life. All those are the watchers. The biggest, these are the people, whatever the government said, no civil disobedience, we must obey. A government, you obey, mayor. I'll be a fan with you, man. If I can build as you stay, I will do work. You will come. My own go find pass with bone on as a civil engineer. Then your job is something I go accept like that. Go work now. Have you ever wanted to be working? Is it all what they collect from you in your working place? If you have a cleaner at time, they question your cleaning. Why are they see dust here? You say, I'm not the one that put you down. A person usually let it pass. They go say, go and do it again. Right now, you cannot ask questions. We believe them in everything. Are you a believer's ministry? The church that was supposed to be our source of information today, where do we get your information? That's the only benefit you would have gotten in serving God. Today, it showed that you serve no God. When I want me, you know, you look the nan, a su, where you dug me, where got. I will not encourage you about that. I encourage you. Tell your pastor may insult me, but he not bad or can enjoy. Because I wonder why they leave the very main gospel. The Bible told us in the book of Mark 16, verse 15, he said, go into all the world, preach the gospel. The gospel of salvation to every living creature. Dominion over other the fishes of the water and every creepy animal. He said, tell them about it. Then whom have you told this very period about what's happening? That you still gather some bunch of nincompoops, bunch of ignoramus kaliwa, bunch of Australia wallaby. Then you are talking about Tinubu. Are you the same mumu? You are clicking. Must you die when your leader dies? If you are really a good follower, a really good follower, we foresee things your leader did not see. He showed that all of you are useless. Yeah, it's only Pastor Chris. It's only Pastor Chris. The rest of them, they don't talk about it. The reason why you have disciples at times, or why you have members, is to also give you correction, maybe when you pay some certain thing. There was something that right in me. What the correction somebody gave to me since October, now yesterday I can't go correct him. He just wrote me in the inbox. It was yesterday I was just going through, because if you are not using laptop, you don't see, I don't know whether I'll leave my photo, sorry, because most of now, before I was using phone to look at the inbox in a page, the inbox. I'm not talking about your personal Facebook now, the inbox in the page. You know, say page, they get inbox. So it was yesterday, I just, okay, now, let me check this very account and see the message that's there. I found out that somebody wrote me in October that, please, sir, correct this very thing. And this thing was there. A lot of followers saw it because their eye not reach ground for the thing. Me, myself, I just feel, say, resemble, and don't go be that. When I read it, I found out that this thing has been here since October. I write back to the person and say thank you. The thing has been there, the error has been there. Just one alphabet come on for something. It has been there for the past 2 months now. So that's how it is. So don't always see your leader that he knows it all. No, your leader is a knucklehead. If you are saying you know, at times right now, I may just pay something, you may be writing it here. Just the way I see this coming right now, my eye reflected to it. I want to correct it tomorrow. You can write me, sir. This is not how to write come. Come where you write. You can't go put out like say, Percy, you want make law, you want come. I will correct it. I'm not the type that argue. God resists the proud and gives more grace to the humble. So me, I'm not that kind of person who believe on you must have to argue and all that, you know. I'm not that kind of person. So what I believe is that if you tell me anything, as I look at the way this thing is, I will correct it immediately. Then you become my friend. Then they know I finished. I did not study political science. I never even knew today I'm going to find myself in this very city. I never knew about it. Even the people that their English are so smooth today, they cannot do the kind of program. How can you be rushing, talking, momentum? You can't do it, but they can just sit down on top of their table and be speaking Queen's English. Queen's English is not needed in nativism. That's why you see misuse of certain languages. At times, you make some certain things in between to also draw your viewers, make them feel something. At times, people they say, this man funny. Me, when they talk to you, I know they laugh, but you go, they laugh. So let's try. Let's work together. If you have committed yourself, it's not your fault. The reason why we come here at time has come to a lot of people because people are feeling. Who is putting this? Why are you putting that red head there now? Why are you putting that red head there now? I know at times it enter by mistakes, but not be saying the one where you just appear press continuously. Do you think I cannot fish you out right now, bring out your name and start humiliating you? Huh? I can fix you at night now, begin to humiliate you. I can even put your picture there because what we are saying right now is to help the world. The reason why I don't always focus my attention on that, a lot of people do make mistakes. At times, you're just thinking that you are pressing normal thing, you'll be pressing another one. But that aside, if you're also pressing it to say, you go remember me. So we need to work together, what? In unity. At least good or bad right now, we've gotten almost about 100 share already. How many people they see this kind of share? I know our Facebook is under attack. Right now, viewer is the problem. Before you get 1,000 viewer right now, you go high. But they lock up our page and give a viewer to the rest of that people that they put into a mental slavery. They know that the information coming out from there, they use it to encourage them so that they come out and do more again. But right now, you are following somebody. The person is not concerned about any information. It's not concerned about it. At least, information should be given to you. If information were given to a lot of you, would have not fought victim. If everybody all come out from Edo and begin to condemn this, I was only the one who speak to Obaseki concerning this very mess in Edo State. I know some other people put hand. Why some other one were not putting their pictures? I have their pictures with me. I've got my dad. Who told you about it that is good? Why did you get convicted? How? Even you, the HOD of your department. Don't even. A daughter today told somebody, say, thank God for your life. A daughter. Those ones that tell you, say, good for your sister, come and tell you, say, they were giving money. How are you going here? Just the same way they pay you right now to campaign for somebody. Look, I come on campaign with, if I were insulted because I joined, if it was even God that revealed Obaseki to me, now I can pay for him. If I were insulted that I can pay for Obaseki, don't you think I'm going to humiliate a lot of people for supporting this nonsense? If at the end of the day you put and say you are jab and you not jab, you are having problem. He may report to where my police. These are the people who performed these shenanigans, who supported this very thing. Remember when I'm again, man? I started supporting this thing from the crowd. For those of you following me, you know. Only a dumb man who said no to this nonsense. The rest of them say yes. And they carried you along because someone believed on them. Look at what the Bible said. The book of Jeremiah 17, verse 5. He said, thus saith the Lord, cursed is the man who trusts in man. Why will you trust one big head who all his life is in the television? Gossipers who cannot tell you what only the old country in Africa. I think only the country in Africa that is not colonized is Ethiopia. Go and look at Ethiopia today, they are immense. Because these same people, what they've done, the political instability, they wanted to be in everywhere in Africa. Before this time, before Obama and Olamide our people they reach Libya, they turn back. Like I said, they come from Jant. They were living well. But ever since they killed that man, that place is a war zone. Do you know how many people, Edo people are died there? Any Edo man, you love Obama, and you've already know, this is the man that killed Muammar Gaddafi, that even make your brother to die there in the sea, that made them to sell them. They were the one that promoted the selling people in Libya. With people, they say, where did they carry on, they go. I'm on my here now. They know themselves now. They know that I'm on my here. Let me frank as he said to us, you cannot rebel for your ancestors, you cannot rebel for your brother. Oh, then who are you then? You are a fool, you are a goat, a walking now. You cannot rebel for your ancestors. The same Britain that carried away your ancestors, they stole away your things. You cannot rebel for anyone. Now, who loves the same Edo pass? Or it's only when you want to go to party and go to the world. Or Kagele or can walk, can man or can vehicle. Though they misbehave and all the talk. Better lock off your Facebook. Please, viewer, stop patronizing all this nonsense. If they are not ready to fight for freedom, to liberate the people, they are not ready to preach the gospel and the gospel you don't want to preach. Leave and make the share. And don't share some video. What the Emataroto, what? How many of them were bold enough to talk to these useless Roland Deco? Because they want to go Bini. Because they want go Bini. That's it. Now you are the angel for Benin. The angel may be here now. If every one of us begin to keep silent like this, we your even your children have a home tomorrow. If this shenanigans does not stop. If you that the born in Benin, you can still be humiliated. What about your children? What's going to happen to them? They will face more humiliation than the one you feel you've already faced. So every one of us, we need to wake up from our slumber. Let us definitely live down a lane so that tomorrow, anybody can just say the same way written in the book of 2 Timothy 4 verse 11. He said, only Luke is with me. Only Luke is with me. Bring VVP Madrid along with you. Because it's going to be useful in this very ministry. Uncle VVP Madrid, let me wish you a happy birthday from you. Tell one I know, man. What I don't feel you. Share this video with him, VVP Madrid. Honorable VVP Madrid. Happy birthday, sir. God bless you. God Almighty will also stand with you like that. So, I wish you good health. I wish you every good thing. Nobody have ever wished you in life. So, this, what is going through right now, what is going through, if there's war at the front, you will be at the back. If there's war at the back, you will be at the front. So, God bless you. So, the reason why Jesus Christ wept, he wept because of these very situations. When we are telling them about the kingdom, nobody believed. I said some of our forefathers, let me not exempt myself. They joined King Jesus. But today, now we follow. Some of our forefathers, they joined King Jesus. He's no longer even here now. When he was around, nobody believed. Somebody will tell you something. Go and find out. You will not find out. Go and find out. You will not find out. I wish you all the best. So let's be ending it here. I think I've been able to do what God said I should do today. For those of us that are using a credit card in the UK, according to Amazon, it say by January 2022, they are not going to be accepting it again. By January 2022, they will not be accepting it. Credit card issue in the UK by January 2022. So you can go to your bank and ask questions. So the news is already everywhere. Jama right now planning to join Austria in their decision to lock 35% of people who refuse to take this thing, to lock them in. While Gibraltar have also said there is not going to be movement in Gibraltar. They are going to be in total lockdown for 4 weeks. No ESMA celebration, no social gathering, nothing. You don't need to embrace anybody. You don't need to shake anybody. After they have taken two injections. So that's it. One UK Nana is when you UK Nana. God bless you. Una de Wamba, Abi. God bless you. I wish you also happy birthday. God bless you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. God bless you in a hurry. Only where most of now we're not the another put picture there now. Picture not the day. Oh. God bless you. I wish you happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. All the goodies in life will follow you. Your life will flourish. In the name of the ancestors of our land. So let's be ending it here. Thank you once again, viewers. Please share this very video among your friends so that they will also get encouraged. Share this very broadcast among your friends so that they will also get encouraged. The reason why we always come up, we are not coming up because we are building paid. We are not coming up because we are monetized our Facebook or YouTube. We are coming out because we are being told in the book of Mark 16, verse 15, to preach the gospel. That Mark 16, verse 16, it says, those that don't believe, they will be condemned. So, it is like that. I pray that God Almighty will keep every one of you. That whatever thing you have done by mistake, that God Almighty will rectify that your system. There is nothing God cannot do. The word of God is a balmy gilead. It will wipe away, it will purge your system tonight. That spike protein in your system, I command it to go. That graphene oxide that has been infested into your system, I command it to go. The Bible said the door of ignorance God overlooked. Right now, you've accepted that you took it ignorantly. God Almighty will save you, but put a stop to it and save yourself. The population agenda is real. Your government, what they are doing, they've already set you out. So we have to fight for ourselves. The only way we can fight for ourselves is civil disobedience. Do have a nice day, everyone. And God bless. Today is 17th of November, 2021. Bye.